Apple Gift Card is a practical gift that unlocks a world of entertainment and fun. You can send it via email or give a physical card to your loved ones. Your friends and family can spend it on their favorite Apple services, including Apple subscriptions. Apple Gift Card can be used to buy all things Apple. Products, accessories, apps, games, movies, TV shows, iCloud Plus, and more. Visit apple.com for details and to send Apple Gift Cards to your friends and family this holiday season.
In 1978, Christmas went to the dark side.
I'm Jason Horton, and this is Strange Year.
1978 gave us Jonestown and Garfield, but a galactic holiday disaster made 1978 a strange year. The 1978 Star Wars Holiday Special, December 1978.
Special, starring Mark Hamill as Luke Skywalker, Harrison Ford as Han Solo, Carrie Fisher as Princess Leia, with Anthony Daniels as C-3PO, Peter Mayhew as Chewbacca, R2-D2 as R2-D2, and James Earl Jones as the voice of Darth Vader. Introducing Chewbacca's family. His wife, Mala. His father, Itchy. His son, Lumpy. With special guest stars, Beatrice Arthur, Art Carney, Diane Carroll, the Jefferson Starship, Harvey Korman, and an animated Star Wars story on the Star Wars Holiday Special.
In the vast universe of Star Wars lore, there exists a celestial black hole, a creation so ill-fated and peculiar that it has become the stuff of legends among fans. Enter the Star Wars Holiday Special, a televised catastrophe that unfolded on screens across the galaxy only once on November 17th, 1978. Intended to capitalize on the triumph of the original Star Wars film, this festive foray into the Wookiee celebration of Life Day left audiences cringing and scratching their heads. From the outset, the special struggled to capture the magic of the Star Wars universe. Set against the backdrop of the rebellion and the Empire's ongoing conflict, viewers anticipated an adventure echoing the epic saga they had fallen in love with just a year prior. Instead, what they got was a disjointed variety show that felt light years away from the beloved galaxy far, far away. At the heart of the debacle was the attempt to center the special around Chewbacca's family and their observance of Life Day. This decision, while potentially endearing, backfired spectacularly. The extended sequences featuring Chewbacca's family, Mala, Itchy, and Lumpy, proved to be awkward, cringeworthy, and far removed from the charm of the original characters. It even comes complete with a scene where Chewbacca's father is watching a softcore film on a VR headset. Mark Hamill's strange appearance and makeup was also jarring to see. More on that after this break.
Listen to the 48 Hours podcast for shocking murder cases and compelling real-life dramas from one of television's most watched true crime shows. Go behind the scenes of each episode with award-winning CBS News correspondents and producers in Postmortem, a weekly deep dive. Listen to 48 Hours wherever you get your podcasts.
Special's descent into infamy deepened with perplexing musical interludes, including a performance by Jefferson Starship that left fans scratching their heads. To compound matters, an animated segment featuring the main characters in a vastly different animation style further alienated the audience. Perhaps the final nail in the proverbial coffin was George Lucas's swift disavowal of the special. Reportedly dissatisfied with the end result, Lucas distanced himself from the project, leading to limited availability and the special's relegation to obscurity. Despite its undeniable failure, the Star Wars Holiday Special has managed to carve out a peculiar niche in Star Wars fandom. Some fans, in a twisted sense of nostalgia, appreciate the special for its unintentional humor and as a testament to the risks of deviating too far from the essence of a beloved franchise.
Thanks so much for listening, and I'll be back next time with another episode of Strange Year.
If you're a last-minute gift shopper, then Instacart is your holiday rescue app this season. No more tracking packages, no more trips to the post office, and no more Christmas gifts arriving in February. Instead, you can just download Instacart to order gifts like beauty, tech, and gourmet goods from local stores and get them delivered in as fast as 1 hour. Plus, right now, you'll get free delivery on your first three orders. This offer is valid for a limited time. $10 minimum per order. Additional terms apply. Must be 21 plus to purchase alcohol where available.
Ah, the sizzle of McDonald's sausage. It's enough to make you crave your favorite breakfasts. Enough to head over to McDonald's. Enough to make you really wish this commercial were scratch and sniff.
And if you're a sausage person, now get two satisfyingly savory sausage McGriddles, sausage biscuits, or sausage burritos for just $3.33. Or mix and match. Price and participation may vary. Cannot be combined with any other offer or combo meal. Single item at regular price.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Lucky Land Casino, asking people, what's the weirdest place you've gotten lucky?
Lucky? In line at the deli, I guess?
Aha, in my dentist's office. More than once, actually.
Do I have to say?
Yes, you do.
In the car, before my kids' PTA meeting.
Really?
Yes.
Excuse me, what's the weirdest place you've gotten lucky?
I never win and tell.
Well, there you have it. You can get lucky anywhere, playing at LuckyLandSlots.com. Play for free right now. Are you feeling lucky?
No purchase necessary. Void where prohibited by law. 18 plus. Terms and conditions apply. See website for details.